Okay, Johnny Makes Videos sent me a video today, and I said I would do a video response to it. I should be ashamed of myself for laughing at this video, but damn it, it was funny. Anyway, this Down syndrome guy, he was on the phone at some restaurant. A kid came up to the counter, must have screamed or making a lot of noise, but it irritated the Down syndrome guy. So the Down syndrome guy went over and kicked the kid. He kicked someone else's child. And so the dad came out of nowhere and KO'd his ass. Boosh! He went flying on the floor. And it was hilarious. So I'm like, wait a minute. I shouldn't be laughing at the Down syndrome guy because he just got his ass whooped. And then again, I thought about it. I'm like, no, that's what he gets. He don't kick no one else's child. Well, maybe he didn't know any better, the Down syndrome kid. But he do now. He know better now. He don't go around kicking no one else's child. Well, anyway, I shouldn't have been laughing at it, but it was funny. The Down syndrome guy got his ass knocked out. I'm going to post the video inside my video so you can check out the video and let me know what you think.